She just goes a little mad sometimes. We all go a little mad sometimes. Haven't you?
Yeah.
Culture has the power to shape our view on mental health. Thus, we need more accurate and positive representations of psychology. In movies, the inaccurate display of psychological illnesses is rampant. These perpetrate harmful stereotypes and spread misinformation. Popular movies antagonize characters with mental health issues, painting them as violent and unstable, and misrepresent the role of psychology as dark and gruesome.
Why, she wouldn't even harm a fly.
Though, this doesn't always have to be the case. There have been multiple accurate and positive representations of psychology in pop culture. More so in newer films of the 21st century. When directors properly portray characters that have realistic qualities, it better represents the field of psychology.
Check the heart, is it the brain?
No sign of cardiac anomaly or unusual brain activity.
Okay, so it was poison?
My diagnosis is that you've experienced a severe anxiety attack.
Me?
I'm bipolar.
Scenarios that are based off of real-life situations not only is helpful in destigmatizing mental health, but also helps people with mental issues feel empowered and hopeful in their struggles.
Who wants to hire someone with a mental illness in entertainment law? Aren't we crazy enough?
Right now, mood-wise.
I'm coming off of a low. Tonight I'll be pretty manic. You're the first person I've ever told about this.
We see the role of popular culture and how it affects the perception of people on various things. Thus, it is only proper that accurate and positive representations of psychology are present in order to foster a generation of empathetic and compassionate consumers.
I'm so glad you've told me.
Together, let's advocate for the proper representation of psychology in the media.